Father Vincent Obogo Okon from the Vice Province of Nigeria. Well, Christmas in Nigeria is like a universal culture. It is not only for the Christian, but it is a combination of everybody appreciate it. What I mean is, both the traditional we have in Nigeria, we have ATR, African traditional religion. We have Christians, we have Muslims. But when it comes to Christmas celebration, it is a general celebration, whereby the design is we have a lot of trees all over the streets and all corners of the village or the city or the town. And then the implication is that everybody comes together, just like if the Muslims are celebrating their Eid al-Adha, we celebrate together. So as Christmas, it is for everybody. We don't have a section of people that that are not welcome or that are not part of it. Because according to the biblical text, it is a celebration for our redemption, because we are lost and we are now found, and that is why he is our savior. So when we celebrate Christmas in my culture, what we do is everybody comes together, including the Muslim, and everybody is welcome. We eat together, especially in the midnight. In the midnight is when it really happens. It takes place in the midnight. And you see light everywhere, shooting of, snaps, everywhere, blowing up and down, like what we have here a few nights ago. So it is a special night, a night with a difference, and because the Savior is born. And then in the morning, everybody is invited for eating and drinking, and we pay visit to everybody, you know, playing and dancing. You know, in my culture, we love to dance a lot, and that is a spirit. It is a charismatic spirit of the celebration of Christ the King, and that's what we call him, because according to Isaiah, for unto us a child is born, and to us a child is given. So everybody, he is a universal savior. And so for my culture, it is one of the best and the happiest celebrations so far for the people, because the meaning is we are redeemed.